Ramadan and samosas, they go hand in hand, don't they? In the dusty corner of Islamabad, there sits a famous Bengali whose samosas are always high in demand among the Isloos. Having been making samosas for 32 years now, Ata Dita Bengali claims that the month of Ramadan is always the best time for his business.
Ramadan is the best time for his business. Why? Because it's a little bit of money, and then we can make it a little bit better.
Although this stall also sells pakori and rolls, it's the famous Bengali samosas that people usually come here for. So, what kind of samosa gets your mouth watering?